hood is my home and the sky's always blue, but the brownstones. We in Brooklyn, ain't no Beverly Hills. Basically, we pay bills, then chill.
Hey. It's pretty intense. Welcome to my life. You don't think there's any way you could be friends with Adriana again?
Just, like I said, it's too much drama, you know? I just don't need that anymore.
That's why I like you. You're so boring.
No, not at all. Stable. I really want to be your friend, Annie. I know I haven't acted like it, but I do.
I would really like that.
It's just this one thing. Honestly, I don't think we can be friends if you're with Ethan.
But you said at your house
that... I know, at my house. Not here, watching you. Him. Both of you dancing together.
But you broke up with him.
I know, and I can't stop him from dating other people. I know that. It just can't be you. Not if we're gonna be friends. Friends tell each other everything, you know? And if you're with Ethan, I'm not gonna wanna hear about your first kiss or going out on dates with him, you know? These are things that we're supposed to share together. It's just, I mean, how would it feel if I went out with your ex?
Be weird.
Any boyfriends come and go, but friends stick together.
Do they? Through everything?
That's different.
No, it doesn't have to be.
You don't know what it's like with Adriana.
No, I don't, but if it hurts you this much to watch Adriana do this to herself, then what are you gonna do if you really lose her?